All right, guys, we are back. We just picked up the grenade launcher. I'm kind of hiding because I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. If I want to actually fight this thing or just keep moving. Because I like the ammo that we have, but I'm sure this guy's going to give us something good. Can we unlock this? No. We might end up having to fight him because he's probably going to see us. And I kind of want to test out this grenade launcher anyway. It looks so sick. I think consistently throughout the Resident Evils, the grenade launcher has been my favorite weapon. More often than not. I hope that's the case in this. Hey, buddy! That's something for you, bitch! Regroup a little bit. I should have stayed on him with the grenade launcher, but like I said, I don't want to waste my ammo, all my ammo on him. I might have to though. I don't think he's a pushover. Shit. Oh my god. What he gave us, Crystal Beast. So he wasn't as bad as I thought he would be, but I mean, I'm not complaining. Or maybe just the grenade launcher is that strong. All right, now we can kind of explore this area a little better without being so shook. Nothing special. That's all that was over here then. We gotta go to this. Oh, hold on. Let's go kill some chickens. Oh, that's right. We need the crank for this. I don't think there's no other way around. Nah, it's blocked off. Alright, I mean, whatever. Unless there's a way through the house or under the house. Fuck you, chicken. Yeah, that doesn't lead to the other side either. Alright. There's really nothing else back there, just some chickens. Why would they lock that? Ooh. It's covered in slimy. Looks breakable. Grenade launcher, maybe? Yeah, we're not wasting nothing on that. Wait, so hold on. Piggies. I might make some. Oh no, I won't. I'm sorry, but come on. I don't want to have to torture these damn pigs. What? Sorry. That seems the best way to do it. Shooting the pig fucking 20 times. Feels so bad. Mmm. Another labyrinth. Photo of a rare animal. I guess. Damn, this is a long way down. Hello? Oh, man. I know I saw something. Definitely some more Resident Evil 4 vibes with the mining shaft area. A lot from the other side. That can't be that easy, right? Oh shit, what's up? I like that show, man. You just keep watching that, and I will just be grabbing my little daughter's arms or whatever. Yep. Oh shit.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
Hey. Handsome.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
Oh,
she's not hers.
She told me to grab it.
Oh, you have something to say?
Oh.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory.
Oh my god.
Won't let you leave.
Shit.
He outsmarted you, Ethan.
Damn freak.
Here we go. There's nothing I can really make either. This is like I hope we don't softlock. Cause I'm gonna have to fight him with what I have. Hopefully mine works good against him. Whew. All right, buddy. Well, you better let me have it.
Get out of here.
Like this. Yay, we made it. There was no other way to go, right? I don't even care if there was. Cool. Leave the bolt key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, bolt and all. Oh, sick, dude. Okay, so we must need to find the bolt key. A little rose. You got shit. The shack and the mine. There was another way to go. We're gonna have to fight this guy. Some force could break it. Well, look at that. Hey, buddy. Do they want us to run back to the boat since we got the key? Or are we pretty good? No. That's not good. God, no way. Put it down, Ethan. God damn it. Tagging this shit. Let's go. Fuck out of here. I had him like 6 times on his forehead. Alright. Those guys are no joke. But now we're low on everything. Fuck, man. I could have just took the bokeh and ran out, but... see what we can make here. Saying there's still items left here, but I'm not seeing anything. I think I grabbed everything that everyone dropped. Fucker. Struggling, bro. Fuck this. Oh god.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here? Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
What the fuck are you up to, Chris? Hey, my guy.
Stay back.
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Probably a good time to run.
What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater.
Seems simple enough. Reservoir gatehouse operations instruction. In an instance of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local aquatic life. It is advised that you drain all excess water using the following steps. 1. Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity of the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the sluice gate. Okay, so we don't have access to step number 1 because we don't have the fucking crank. Unless it's in there. Oh, Duke's in there. I see your fat ass. Probably shouldn't body shame him, but he needs to lose some weight. Hello? Jesus. That's all that was. Oh, I can go that way. Hold on. Let's go see what the Duke's up to.
Seeking something in particular? Please do take a look at my new stock.
Alright, we definitely need to buy some ammo.
Are you eyeing that one? Hard times, Ethan?
Yeah, always.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Hold on, I hope that didn't.
Please come again. If it's just looking, window shop away.
No.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Anything? Mm-hmm. Alright, so our weapons are as upgraded as they can get finished. At the moment. Except if we buy some shit like this. That's for the Lemmy. Improved grip for the handgun. $22,000. I'm just gonna save the money for now.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and we'll do the good day then.
This crank is old and busted up. It feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. Look at all these chickens. You goddamn chickens. This crank, what the hell crank are you talking about? Gotta be in here. We can't take these fish. We do need fish though for some other meals, but obviously not these ones.
I'm not looking for fish food.
Run. Run, Ethan. Nice. Why does he run so slow on the other planks? Look how slow he moves on that. fucking Ethan.
You're not looking at fish food.
Oh, okay. Where is he?
Stinks.
Ugh. Ooh. Magnum ammo on this looks sick. So it looks like the white just stays up. Well, it stays up the longest, so I'll do that one first. Oh my god. That's so stupid. All right. Where is he?
Oh,
God.
I caught myself a big one.
Oh, shit. No way. Oh, shit. Of course I didn't want to use that. Okay, got the windmills going. I didn't change anything inside, I don't think. Let's go back and drain this fucking water. Hey, where the fuck were you, man? I couldn't use your help.
Wonderful.
We just need juicy game. We gotta start finding some fish.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Bits and bobs? I see.
Bits and bobs.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
I bet. Excuse me. Do we get that one on? Shit's upside down.
Got it.
What? Come on, man, give me some shotgun ammo. October 1st, a sunny day. Mother Miranda brought me 5 peoples from the village, just like I asked her. I made them sleep with some liquid, and then I put kaju in their tummies. I am looking forward to the kaju to grow in their tummies. October 2, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. One is almost a lichen. I send it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. Absolutely, we'll take that. We just gotta remember that, No, bro, what the fuck? We just gotta remember that when our clip is low to reload it. Damn. Nice. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
Oh shit. I'd rather not watch you do anything. That is no joke. God damn. Alright. When we see him climbing up, we gotta get in one of the houses. I gotta try to look and see where there's cover. Under here. Something like that. Maybe that's why the yellow wires are there. To let you know there's cover there. This is a pretty dope fight though. I'm running. Damn, it's fast as hell, bro. Oh, it blocks. Oh my god. You gonna do it again? Oh. Put it down, fucker. Alright guys, I hate to do this, but we're gonna stop it here, and we'll continue with this fight next time. It's just too close to... Thanks for joining me, and we'll kill this bastard next time. Peace, I'll see you soon.